Tonight, the city of Monroe is exploring paid parking in its downtown area. But first, it's launching a pilot program to assess the demand and the interest for it. This is part of a larger plan to address parking in an area that is growing and seeing more businesses. WCNC Charlotte's Jesse Pierre is joining us live from Monroe. And so, Jesse, this program is kicking off soon.
That's right. Yes, applications open on Monday. So this parking lot behind me, there's 18 spaces. It's free to the public now, but it will soon close to the public later this month. Now, some folks say that will create or add to more congestion in downtown, while others say they wouldn't mind having a designated space for their business to pay or not have to pay for parking. That's the question in downtown Monroe.
It shouldn't cost to take your grandparents out to go grab a coffee or a bite to eat. It shouldn't cost money if I want to take my daughter and my fiance out to go get waffles.
Right now, the lots and on-street parking are all free. But at times, spots hard to find as the area continues to grow.
We're a social district now, and so depending if there's bands in the area, events that are happening around, it can take a little while to get, you know, parking. You might have to circle the block.
City leaders looking for ways to manage the parking. It is launching a pilot paid parking program with this city-owned parking lot near North Hayne and East Crowell Streets. The program goes into effect November 1st and will run for 6 months. Each space is $1,000 and would provide residents or businesses a premium spot downtown, a potential benefit to their employees or customers.
If I needed to get in and get out somewhere or needed to be somewhere at a specific time, then yes.
Some people are not fans of the plan and question the future of free parking in downtown as a whole.
You've got a big parking lot across the street over here that's public. That's next on the list, I'm going to bet. If that's not on the list, the one on Main Street is going to be on the list. You can't do this to our businesses.
The people that own businesses down here that are here all the time, it's not really reasonable for people like that. And I just worry it's setting a standard for them to do it in the future to all the lots.
So the pilot program runs from November through April, and then the city council will evaluate it and make a decision at a later date on what steps to take next. Live in Monroe, Jesse Pierre, WCNC Charlotte.
Thanks so much, Jesse.